Hello, Namaste. This is Pooja Lakhotia from Chakalak's Kitchen, and today we are going to make one more yummy recipe, and that is eggless chocolate brownie. For making chocolate brownie, we need 3/4 cup of maida, 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, 1/3 cup powdered sugar, 1 cup milk powder, 1/2 cup milk, 1/4 cup hung curd, 100 gram unsalted butter, 1 tablespoon coffee diluted in 1 tablespoon warm water, 1/4 cup of crushed nuts, and 60 gram of chocolate. First of all, we are going to mix maida, 3/4 cup maida, 1/2 cup cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, and 1/4 teaspoon baking soda. These all are dry ingredients. We are going to give it a nice whisk. If you want, even we can sieve this dry mixture. Now we will take 1/2 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of thick curd, 1 cup plus 1/3 cup of powdered sugar, 1 cup milk powder. Now we'll mix it well. Even if you want, you can use beater as well. I'm using hand whisk. Now I'm taking 100 gram unsalted butter, that is almost 1/2 cup, and it's soft at room temperature, and giving it a nice whisk. Mixing this coffee decoction also. Last but not the least, melted chocolate, 60 gram melted chocolate. Our liquid mixture is ready. Now we will fold our dry ingredients into liquid ingredients. We are not to over mix it. Just be assured the dry mixture has been folded nicely into liquid mixture. Your batter is little thick, don't worry. Do not over mix brownie batter. This is 13x7 inch brownie pan. I have lined it with a parchment paper. Now I'm transferring my batter to brownie batter to. Now I'm transferring my brownie batter to the pan. We'll bake it in microwave convection or OTG at 180°C for 25 to 30 minutes. And oven should be preheated at least for 10 minutes at the same temperature. I have already switched on my oven, so it's been almost 10 minutes, it's been preheated. Now I'll keep my brownie pan in the oven. Even if you want, you can sprinkle few nuts on the top of the brownie. If you want, you can dust it little with flour so it doesn't sink in the bottom. Now I'll keep this pan in the oven. Here it goes. It's been preheated for 10 minutes, this oven. Now we'll bake it for almost 25 to 30 minutes. It's been already 30 minutes. Now I'm checking my brownie. It's been 30 minutes. And as you can see, my brownie is done. I insert a toothpick and it's coming out completely clean. Even Few crumbs are clinging to toothpick, that is totally fine. Every oven is different. Your oven may can take 5 minutes extra or 5 minutes less. Just watch carefully. Brownie always tastes better next day. So even I am not demolding this brownie just now. I will demold this brownie after 2-3 hours, and after that I'll suggest keep it in refrigerator for 2-3 hours more, and then you cut a neat slice. Now our brownie is completely cool. I have refrigerated it for 2-3 hours. Now I'm cutting a slice. See this fuzzy and crackly top brownie, and it's completely eggless, and trust me, it's delicious too. If you want, you can top it with some ganache or chocolate sauce. I'm just dripping little ganache over the brownie. So our fuzzy brownie is ready, and you can have it with a cup of coffee or tea. Let me know how it came out in the comments below the section. Thank you. Thanks for watching us.